was with a shooting roll. You turn into a little fool roll. Told me about the same old office you met. Talking about what you did in cubicles. You know what's in it, like, I didn't follow. I didn't know what they had. 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 You know. Yeah.
cheek with you. It's just like every single one of the things in my life. You can have a little bit. I hit it all the rollies. What? Won't call back home. It's not up in the six, boy. Not up in the six right now. Not up in the six, boy. Not up in the six right now. Come see us and get a bitch, boy. Black ass on the road, boy. Already at the road, boy. So the couple bands lead last week. They want my whole choice. I give them my whole, boy. I give them my squad, boy. I give them my squad, boy. I'm a real six guy, boy. I'm about to say it too, babe. I'm about to say it too, babe. You stop me, rush for you, change. Goddamn, you change. I put it on big tags, hurt tags. All the uncomfortable work tags. I know your hurt tags. I know your hurt tags. Yeah, I know your hurt tags. I know your. I'm not noted. Coming from the 6 side. I'm not noted. Couldn't make it on this side. I'm not noted. I'm not noted.
Check. Good evening and welcome to Connetquot High School and Thunderbird Basketball. Tonight's contest is a non-league matchup between your Connetquot Thunderbirds and the visiting Blue Waves from Riverhead. In case of an emergency, please exit the gym from either exit located behind the team benches. No smoking is permitted on school grounds. Also, please remember to show courtesy to our visitors from Riverhead. According to Section 11 policy, any fan or parent that is ejected from school grounds will be suspended from attending the following contest as well. Now for tonight's starting lineups. First, Riverhead Blue Waves. Junior guard number 23, Jalen Harding. Senior guard number 2, Kevin Johnson. Senior guard number 3, Liam Lennon. Senior guard number 5, Alfred Boston. And senior guard number 21, Preston Swank. Riverhead is coached by Elwood Lamb and Patrick Fabian. And now put your hands together for the Connecticut Thunderbird starting 5. Junior guard number 22, Carson Teresini. A junior guard number 24, Chris Marks. Senior forward number 14, Ryan Dorenzis. A senior guard number 1, Peter Sweet Pea Panero. the senior center, number 34, Big Poppy Ryan Shannon. Connetquot is coached by Ryan Rosa, assistant Keith Cusimano, and Doug Spiraldo. Now, please stand for the playing of our national anthem.
What? Thank you. Thank you. dropping. Do you see that? Offensive rotation will be on staff. You're sitting here, sitting down, and you need to be
here.
Peter
the corner.
That was
first floor, first.
Thank you.
Just like a fight. I used to do it. Thank you. Let's go. Go, 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 go Thank you. Two more birds, follow up! And we're going on. Come on, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I pulled up a Duke and played it over there.
Thank you. Look at this guy over here.
First one of the season. Many more to come, man. Unbelievable. I know we had some groups that didn't like each other, but the sporting events was always where it was.
Yeah.
Where it was neutral. It was us versus them, for Christ's sake.
T-bird on T-bird. I'm just like, Jesus.
Yeah.
Anyway,
not too bad, man. Not too bad.
I heard Friday you're out, right?
Huh?
You're out Friday?
Yeah.
But I'll be here. I think people are out Friday. I think you, Weez, and
Weez. Or Wilfredo? Somebody.
Alfredo?
So call him chicken.
Door is open, Chris.
Want to lock this?
Yeah, get that tip.
Can we put that in the hole?
garbages, where'd they go?
Garbage
here. Garbage over there?
Yeah. That one over there?
Yeah, that one's from, that one has some liquid on the bottom. I must have played.
But these, like, those two right here, right? They're in that right spot?